in the original teachings made fairly radical departure from conventional religious views. Belief in religious scriptures and texts. The Buddha discarded all of that. Us then, we could say, into the inquiry into the three fields of time, i.e. past, present, and future. The Buddha in the original teaching made fairly radical departure from conventional religious views. Thank you.